Vengeance have overrun my spire. Destroying invaders.
I hope.
Careful, Taven. This one is most unpredictable. You know him?
I am Havoc, a cleric of chaos. Shinnok will not regain control of anything so long as I draw breath.
Round one. Fight!
Who are these invaders? Why did they attack you?
There is no time to discuss that now. We must make our way to the next chamber before more arrive. Quickly, enter the portal.
Get away from Lord Shinnok!
Fight! We have reached the top chamber at last. My throne will restore my strength.
Your throne?
Shiva!
A Shogun? Here?
The spire is ours!
Round one. Fight!
Yeah!
You will die for Shinnok.
Another one? Destroy Kintaro so that I may reclaim the spire.
Round one. Fight! Taven wins. Round two. Fight!
My thanks to you, Taven. You have restored to me what little semblance of authority I have left.
I am honored to be of service to an Elder God.
Former Elder God, but I do appreciate your loyalty and respect. You may rise. Your brother. Yes, he has been to the Netherrealm, but he is not here any longer. I sense that he has gone. Back to Earthrealm.
What? Earthrealm?
I will send you to him. But you must leave now.
Thank you, Lord Shinnok.
He is strong, quite strong, and a skilled warrior.
I told you he was a problem.
He passed all my tests, destroyed my apparitions with ease, more quickly than you did. Perhaps I am aiding the wrong brother.
What? You swore you would help me.
Fool. Your brother has been effectively delayed. His means of teleportation has been eliminated.
Forgive me, Lord Shinnok. I didn't realize. It's just that your aid is vital to my success.
Our success. There is more to this quest than you know. All things have led to this moment. The prize is not merely some gift, as your mother and father would have had you believe. It will determine the fate of many mortals. A fact I will use to my advantage.
I don't understand.
I have informed other warriors of the prize to hasten their participation. They will think, as you did, that godlike power will be bestowed upon the victor. It is a deception. They are marching to their doom. You shall be the victor, and the catalyst of my ascension.
What must I do, Lord Shinnok?
Strange. Shinnok knew that Dagon had been to the Netherrealm, but he didn't mention it until I cleared his spire of invaders. Now he has sent me back to Earthrealm. None of this makes sense. I wonder if Orin knows anything about Shinnok's fall from grace.